That is a powerful handle. Welcome to Blind Fox Gaming. This is Human Fall Flat, episode 2. If you hear a noise in the background, I apologise. I need to get a better mic, so please bear with me. But let's get into it. Right, after the last episode, I believe I completed the first 3 levels. So, let's see what the game holds. Okay. Stairs. Okay, I think that's just like a little test jump pit. What do we have here? Is this floating rocks? Where's our floor? Oh, that's the floor. Yeah. Look at me go. I might need the arms for this one. Oh, no, a little bounce. More climbing. I have a feeling this level's all to do with climbing now, or something of that nature. Oh, come on. Grab. Not there. Music kicking in the background. Kind of epic for what's actually going on. Alright, so I can go that way. What's this? Okay, let's try this way. Come on. Don't be awkward. Yes. Yeah, so they just come up to the same place. I am on a roll. Whoa. So that goes over there. What's that? Let's have a quick explore. I think I'm pretty good at climbing now. What's this? Cave. No. Okay. This platform is over there, so I guess if I screw it up. Geronimo! Maybe I should have let go then. Thought, made it. Oh, and I got a trophy. Wait, I thought that was normal stairs for a second. Yeah, it's as I expected. Makes a funny noise to wobble like that. Okay, a bit further. Is that as far as you go? Yeah. Oh, that'll allow me to get up there, I see. No other way? No. I press jump, I swear. Alright, let's do this again and not screw it up. Alright, here we go. Got it. Still gonna have to make a jump. Oh, a jump that's not an issue. Is that a weird house or what? Is that where I'm going? It seems to be. Oh, get up. Yeah, the stairs, stop. Don't do your slow waddle. Spam jump. I could totally climb onto the roof, I bet. Let's see where the doors are. So that's the exit. See the sign. Oh, that broke. Woo, 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 woo. Does this do anything? Not a video or out? Okay. I thought it'd play a video or something. Ooh. Okay, we go out that way. But I want to take the window. Geronimo! I hope this works. What the hell? Oh, it didn't work. Geronimo again. Right. Oh, that already looks promising. Boarded up. Windows. Hey, at least we know we can smash windows now, I guess. Oh, is that what this is trying to actually teach me? Smash it! God damn it. Whatever. Come on. God. Off. Thank you. Yay! Huh. All right, we'll figure that out in a minute. Well, this not open at all. That'll do. Can we pick up glass? Yes, we can pick up glass.
There
we
go.
Whoa. They make like a smoke bomb effect. What the hell? Oh good, there's a button. No. Time for the wall to break. Come on. Yeah. Right. Oh, we've got some music for that. I'll bring it all this way, see if it'll smash the window now. Come on. No, it appears it will not smash the window. You totally can. You must be strong as to pick up rubble like that. I assume that's made out of concrete or something. It's like a broken building. Whoa. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to climb that. Oh, look. See if I survive. Oh, yep. Just like when you fall into the level. Oh, that was close. He didn't jump when I told him to. Let's go over all this rubble we made. Oh, box. Door. Bridge. Okay. It's a bridge here. What the hell? There we go. That is a powerful handle. I tapped it and it blew in. What am I even in here for? Oh, the button. Okay. Yes, it's on. So what's that for? Nothing. Why is it a big panel? This one came off, but not that one. Wedge maybe? No, put it behind the lever. Oh yeah, totally did, but how do I get up there? Oh, deceiving pole. I could remove you the whole time. Let's take you with us, because why not? Well, I guess we made it into the factory type bits. No. I was just trying to jump over the pipe. Screw you, pipe. What's this do? Why am I jumping back up here? I could probably do that. Ooh, just. Ah, there's that bit. Come on, I've done plenty of climbing already. And that one, that looks like, what does that move? This guy's always doinking his head about. Okay. Just drop. I'm free. wonder if I could have used that hook somehow. Well, I had to restart the level. I could not find the way I was meant to be doing that after all that structure collapsed. So, I'll be back with you when I get to where I was. Yes. Right. Oh, I got a trophy for this as well. I managed to find my way into this room. Break. Break. There you go. Oh, come on. Now, this is definitely different to the previous way I went. Okay. That's where the bucket is. Better if you don't slip off, guy. Okay. And that's where I was before. So, guess I found a different way around it. Oh, what? How is my head stuck? Oh, there we go. Come on. So it looks like I wouldn't have been able to get up there in a way. So what was I meant to do? Well, I guess I'm doing it this way now. Yeah, I bet you could even skip that next part if you follow the pipe over. So it is a box. Okay. I am a vandal. I don't remember that bit. Come on. Come on, box. How am I even going to get you over there? Come on, move. Spin, spin, yes. I don't know why I did that. Oh, counterweight. Oh, I think I'm probably about done with this one. Okay. Ladders. Yay, box. I guess we'll like do it the proper way. Just to make sure. Oh, there's the door. Okay. Looks like we've got more bits to swing off. Didn't think playing dead would work. Okay. Come on. Okay, that works. How do I turn you on? What the hell? Yeah. Donk. No. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. There you go. Is there even anything in here? That's what I needed to get in there for. No. Need to swing to the exit. Oh, it is the exit as well, I see the sign. Excellent. Oh. One armed. There's a broken. And we're out. Well, that took a little while to load in. What's this place? I'm in like a castle or something. Doesn't look very, very castle-like. Rock. Well, that's where I'm going to leave it for now, anyway, guys. Join me next time for this level and beyond. Goodbye.